African tribal contracts, religious contracts. Now, Mr. Hart, can you relate our next case to the summary we've been building?
Thank you. I prefer to pass.
What did you say?
Well, I have nothing relevant to say concerning the case. However, when I have something relevant to say, I shall raise my hand.
Mr. Hart, would you step down here? Hart, here is a dime to call your mother and tell her there's serious doubt about your becoming a lawyer.
You are a son of a bitch, Kingsfield.
Mr. Hart, that is the most intelligent thing you've said today. Let me take your seat.